I'm at Walmart waiting for Lyle. Where could he be? But I don't know where he's at, so we're gonna go shopping. Oh, we got a few things on the list. Let's see what I got on the list here. Okay. So I have dish soap, banana peppers, toilet paper, yogurt, oat milk, fruit, which can consist of usually oranges, apples, and bananas, but I'm getting kind of tired of those, but it seems like that's all there really ever is. So we have those, chicken breasts, and olive oil. So those are key things I need to get today. Of course, we're going to look around. The main thing I want to get is oat milk, because that's what I use in my milk. It's so good. It's really good. It's my favorite. But gotta see if they have it here, because usually at Walmart they don't have it, and it's like $5.50 if you get it from the other market. But I don't think that I want to pay that much for some oat milk. So, and last time I checked, they didn't even have it. So I was like, okay, I'm finally giving in, and I'll go pay that much for some oat milk. And they didn't even have it. So I drove my little ass over there, and it wasn't even there. So now we're at Walmart. I saw a customer buy it before here, and they said it was on the bottom shelf. So that's where I gotta look. Oop, gotta go. I'll see you. So I just got home from work, and I'm going to do some cooking. One of the things I bought was some chicken legs. Ugh. So this is what we're going to make. I'm going to set the oven to 425. Do-do-do. These are the three seasonings I use. I use seasoning salt, Lowry's, oregano leaves, and onion powder. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take these chicken legs, put them on here. Anyway, I'll do it a little crisscross action going on here. Doo-doo-doo. This is the seasoned chicken. So here we go. Do the oven. And so we wait.
Just a little reminder before I end this video that you should like and subscribe and tune in for future videos. I'll be posting on the 10th, 20th, and 30th of every month. I think this will be a realistic time. It gives me a week to record and 3 days to edit. So it's about 10 days, but feel free to leave a comment. I look forward to hearing anything anyone has to say, and you have a good week. Bye.